Hope that was a satisfying noise.
We're
playing Black E, not to be confused with Black Us.
They're the exact same thing, pretty much.
Mm-hmm. It's a nifty game. I forget what the optimum strategy is, other than play the biggest pieces. As often as possible. You can start either.
Was that you that moved or me?
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
The idea is to play as many of your pieces as you can on the board. You play off of the corners of your own pieces, not so sides can't be touching. Can flip pieces either.
Whichever way
you want. But the idea is you want to. Let me go this way. No.
Play as many squares as possible.
But you also want to try and cover up your opponent's available moves. By covering up their corners. And the way you do that is by playing with perpendicularly touching pieces. So this kind of has a go element to it in that you're trying to siphon off territory. Do me any good? Cause you can, well, actually, yes, it can. Oh, but I would have to use. Hang on, is there? Is there one that's like this but one shorter? Or have I already used it? No, it's right here. Bang, that's the one I want. What?
It does.
Oh, okay. gang. This is just warm up. Doesn't count unless I win. You know the drill. Watson, what you doing? We should do the arduous task of finding all of the Watson appearances in previous videos and either tagging them or making a compilation. I also had the idea of starting royalty-free radio, where it's just a live stream of royalty-free music that you can just play in the background of anything, and it won't get you flagged. But the exchange is you don't get to pick anything that's played. Like a radio station.
There's some that I knew that I made as thumbnails. I knew he was in specifically.
He's sphinxing right now.
Nice. Got me back with that one.
Huzzah. Well, I'm just trying to remember whatever strategy you used last time we played because it worked for you. Whatever it was.
Space.
Wait. Get space. And play as close to your opponent's pieces as possible without leaving them room to cover you up the way you can hopefully cover them up. Oh, where'd you... Oh, right there. Okay.
fast.
Another good game to play would be Tetris 99. Wonder if that has local multiplayer.
That one time when I put the four up there, the straight line, that one.
Yeah.
There was a five. I thought I put the five.
Yeah. Travis will be right back. In the mean green bean machine time, we'll just chill out. Find a way to make some music.
about that?
Oh, good.
I kept him entertained.
Alright. Where'd you go? Oh. Oh. Sorry. I guess. Let's see this. I thought I got that on my computer. Smaller ones, don't you? Oh.
Yeah, if I can't play that one, I can't play any of them. Yeah, pass. Confirm pass.
If I get ahead, will the game end, or does it...
I think you just have to... Oh, yeah, I guess if you... Yeah. I think that's how it works. Because I think you can just play enough pieces and then pass, and then...
Feel pretty comfortable, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's not like it keeps a record.
No, well, I mean, I don't want... I mean, I'm sure I've won at this point, but I'm, you know.
Watson.
Go.
All right. And we'll fire up round two, and we will start from the corners this time. And then possibly a round three where we can start anywhere. But yeah, you can play this at blocky.maddle.online/room. I guess I'm blue again. Which one do you want to play in the beginning?
In the beginning. Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
Oh. I can count, I swear.
You win, you lose. You win some.
You win, lose some. Yeah, that's what it is.
Which one did you just play?
I'm on the right.
That one?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's right. I can go here too. Okay. That's a guaranteed spot. So I should focus on fitting something in here. Oh, no. Okay. I see what I want to do there. Oh. I just realized that there's ways to back up the move. Yeah. I don't think you can undo moves, but you can see who played what when. Oh, that's close to the move I saw for you. I would have played the Z piece, because then you would have been able to.
I don't think. I tested all of them, I think.
Did you flip them?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Because you can spin them, but you can also mirror them. I feel like that piece would fit there. Yeah, it would, because it's just got one extra.
Yeah, it seems like it should. Yeah. It'd have been good. Yeah, let's see what I want.
Five beasts, like this one and that. Fit as many of them on as I can. That's not the way to do it either.
Doesn't show any.
It doesn't show any corners.
Can't really tell.
I do see a spot.
There?
Yeah. Figure out a way to block it. This is like Duck Game, in that the block part has two meanings. Neat.
Z piece doesn't fit right now.
Where are you looking for it to fit?
Anywhere.
No. I thought you had a spot where it wasn't slotting into place again.
You're ahead by 5.
Oh, okay. Then so, I won't sweat the details too much then. But I will sweat them a little bit. Just in case.
I think it should show that somewhere. Just the number of tiles we have left or something.
I remember the official Blockus game did. Back when that was still online. Yeah, you're up. I played that one in the corner. You can now play
the one.
Yeah, the one. Oh, and that's it. There's no way for you to snake around after that. Replay mode is on. Oh. Swim tight. Thank you. I'm just seeing if it's showing any on yours.
It's showing one right there, but the piece. I heard one right there.
Oh. Yeah, but you need the single. Yeah, so you have to click pass. Okay.
I don't think I can do anything the rest of the game, can I? Once you pass?
Yeah, once you pass it.
What's the time on that? Oh, yeah, because we started.
We're good to fire up the next one. After I see if I can sneak any more in. That's the last of it.
You definitely had that.
Yeah. I just wanted to see if I could manage to get them all in. And... Oh! Gives you a count at the very end. 12 left. 12 to 23. Not bad. We each won one.
Very sure.
Thanks for joining us. We will see you next time.
In another video.
And next time will be
soon.
Immediately.